they say, the truth shall set you free. But does the truth matter anymore? Say the truth hardly stands a chance against a lie we want to believe. So if the one you trust is a liar, then every lie he tells will deceive. Some other wise good people tell the truth, but they do so misleadingly. As far as I can see, they don't give two hoots. Once they leave you up a blind alley. So whether truth or lie, it seems like it doesn't matter. It's like six or one half a dozen of the other. Once it suits your need, you take it in any color. As we all can see, the truth is the real loser. You hear him talk or you get in both. You confront your partner, they tell you no. You see for yourself, but you now let go. But the truth don't matter anymore. The doctor prescribes some tests for your health and medication based on the results. You throw them away as you walk out the door. Cause the truth don't matter anymore. It don't matter, it just don't matter. It's like somebody really put you so. But the truth don't matter consequences, so the results you must get right. And if they are going to be challenges, then the court is the place to fight. So when the judge's verdict is announced, his decision is final. Abysmal. And when Guaido and his crazies in Venezuela declared himself as the bona fide leader, he ignored the ballot that put Maduro in power and remind us all that the truth really don't matter. Some never agreed with building airports and geothermal they never support. They turn wrong and say they never say so. Cause the truth don't matter anymore. The evidence is there for all to see. We have a global warming catastrophe, but the US president chose to ignore. Cause the truth don't matter anymore. It don't matter, it just don't matter. The facts and evidence we ignore. Cause the truth don't matter anymore. Of social media and radio, and tell me it's not a fact. Their objective is to be first to break the story, whether true or false. Yes, they bound for glory. at a time when our integrity is in crisis, and we're suffering from a true deficit. We must cleanse ourselves from this fatal sepsis. Always to the truth, we must give leadership. They part of the hospital, they don't care.